I look to you, heaven-dwelling God, look up to you for help.
As the eyes of slaves look to the hand of their master, as the eyes of a female slave look to the hand of her mistress, so our eyes look to the Lord our God.
For we have had our fill of contempt, more than our fill of scorn from the complacent.
Kicked when we're down by arrogant brutes,